Hey people, what is up? These are my cheap sunglasses. Kind of like ZZ Top said, and you know, some of y'all might not even know who ZZ Top is, but either way. My dad used to play in a band, and he actually played in a club with Billy Gibbons back in the day. So, you know, I always like ZZ Top. Plus their music kicks ass, so. Either way, I'm digressing big time. Cheap sunglasses. I never really took the plunge into a real nice pair of sunglasses because I was always afraid that, you know, something would happen to them or I'd scratch them up or just whatever, you know, because I always like set on them. But I've actually had these for a while and I haven't set on them, so I think my ways have changed. So I was looking at buying a nice pair of sunglasses. And I was telling this to my buddy I Spy on here. And we were talking a little bit about it. And he said he wanted to send me something. So I said, that's cool. So a little bit later, I get this package in the mail. And in that package was a box. Okay. And in that box was a bag. And in that bag were these. Now what these are is a pair of Oakley Ice Picks. And, you know, he included a note that said that he thought these were very fitting for a knife nut, and I agree. Because, if you look at my cheap ones here, note the characteristics, okay? Now, these are ones I chose right here. Keep in mind, I did not even know he was sending me these, so I did not choose them. These are ones I chose. Note the frameless bottom. Note the real thin leg, real lightweight, and the little rubber eyepieces right here, the little oval rubber eyepieces that are grippy to the nose, you know. And they're polarized. Okay? And I just like these a lot, and these work really good. Just a cheap pair, you know, about 25 bucks or something. Well, like I said, he sent me these. Polarized, frameless bottom, okay, skinny little legs, lightweight, and there's your rubber nose pieces. Very similar. So, you know, I like them right off the bat just because of that right there, just because it's the style I like. And, you know, once you get into all the details of it, now I'm not, you know, nearly as informed on these as I Spy is. So if you want to know about some Oakleys, go ask him. But, you know, I do know that they have a hydrophobic coating on the lens to help, you know, repel water and sweat and all that junk. And they have what looks to be like unobtainium or something like that. And that's what the rubber pieces are to help with grip when you're sweating. And they have them back here, too. They have them back here on the little legs, which that's good because I got, you know, real short hair. Sometimes I'm bald-headed, so basically those really help grip to the side of my head, and they stay put. And it was like 103 heat index today in Texas, and I was out there washing my car. And, you know, usually other glasses like these right here, even with their little rubber pieces, which are pretty good. These will still slide down whenever my nose gets sweating and my face is sweating. These will still slide down a little bit and move whenever I'm doing something like washing a car or, you know, running around or whatever. These did not move one bit. These stayed stuck to my face right where I put them, which helps with the comfort. Because, you know, if you're having to adjust your glasses all the time, then it's kind of annoying. These don't have a problem with that. At least in my experience so far, and I've wore these every day since I got them. Really nice, understated style, you know, they're not gaudy, they're not, they're just real classy looking. You got your little, I think that's metal, the little Oakley O is metal, I believe. Just a real nice pair of glasses. And, they got some other stuff, I mean, half the stuff that Oakley got in here is like, sounds like space age stuff, like plutonite and, you know, hydrophobic and unobtainium or whatever. Anyway, it's just a bunch of like high tech stuff apparently, but all I know is, without being technical, they're badass. Excuse me. And they work. You know, and I really didn't know the difference between expensive glasses and cheaper glasses, because I just never really looked at expensive glasses until, you know, recently. And I just figured, you know, why not just get a cheap pair, you know? Well, never again, because now I see what the difference is. I've handled these and wore these, and I hadn't cleaned them off much, and there's just really no fingerprints on them, you know? You have a few little specks, but they don't collect fingerprints and dust and all that crap like these do. Okay? Let me focus in on there. Okay, it's not going to focus right then, all right? Is it? Come on. We're being an asshole. Oh, well. To hell with it. Anyway, so I just really, really like the glasses. I don't think he could have picked a better style for me. You know, they're just what I like. And, you know, I'll do some video of them on me in a minute. All right. Aspa, thank you so much. I mean, I really appreciate it. That was a real awesome move, man. I mean, you deserve whatever you get, brother, because, you know, that was a cool thing you did. They fit really good. They look good. They are some fly shades, man. They, right here on the nose, on the bridge of my nose, they fit like they were made, you know, for my face. So, you know, they stay put. They don't go anywhere. The legs right here, you can't even feel them. They disappear after about, you know, 2-3 minutes you put them on. They just go away. And they just, you know, it's like normal. Really cool glasses. When you go up here like this, they don't slide. See there? Can't slide them around. So, you know, that's cool. The legs in the back right here, they stay put. The little nose pieces stay put. You know, it just sticks. Wherever you put them, they stick. And, you know, they don't leave little red dots on your nose or your, you know, the side of my head here, because I got short hair, and some glasses leave little red lines. None of that. So I really like them, and, you know, I just really appreciate the fact that you would do that. That means a lot to me, brother. It means a lot. And, you know, they're pretty sharp, if I do say so myself. So there it is. All right, y'all. Life's short. Stay sharp. Anyway, so thank you so much, Aspa, for the sunglasses. I really appreciate the sunglasses. They're awesome. God damn it. Hold on a minute. Hello? Yes. Yes. No, not at this time. Well, we have one. No, it's not a provider. We have a security system. No, it's my 12 gauge shotgun. Yes. All right, thank you. The fuck, man? Fucking trying to sell me a security system. I got a damn security system. Anyway, sorry about that, brother. I'm gonna have to redo this shit now, because that fucked it all up, man. Alright, y'all. I'll just put this in as a blooper or something, you know, because I'll just remake it. Damn telemarketers.